Alright, welcome back YouTube, welcome back to my channel. Today, well, this afternoon, it's Friday already, it's Thursday. So we got Friday, Saturday, Sunday to paint the bike. And yes, that's what we're doing. We're going to strip down the bike today, sand it tomorrow, hopefully paint it tomorrow, and make it look really steezy and black it out. So that's the plan. Let's get to it. Alright, I know some of you are now looking at me going, why are you using a hammer and a piece of wood to get your back wheel off? Well, simple. For some reason, we the people thought it would be smart to put, let's see, a 19 mil nut and thread the bolt onto a 20 inch. So translate, it is the most thinnest axle and frame I've ever came across, and I haven't came across that many, but the only way I'm getting it off is with a piece of wood and a hammer. Wood, so I don't kill it. But yeah, what were they thinking? A 19 mil nut on a 20 inch frame. It only just fits. And I mean only just fits. So don't hate me. Just, it is what it is. For me, it's the easiest way to get it off. If you got any other ways of getting it off, put it in a comment. I'll read all of the comments if yous come in, but I'll read them. So, tell me how you get your wheels off. And, yeah. Alright, let's continue. think it's, I didn't even look that way.
Yeah,
okay. Sorry. Like I said, I didn't even look at that. Because they had this thing locked off for how long?
No,
yeah, well. Alright, after that, you probably figured, I ain't no master with a spray can, but she's looking good, I've got to say that. Black should have been the way they took this bike, but still one more coat, a little bit of waiting, so I'll continue doing what I'm doing, and I'll see you in a few minutes.
takeover video has done better than every other video. And all I've done was set cameras off around here. I'll edit it.
Alright, thanks for watching this episode. It's been a long one. I didn't do much writing, but I hope you enjoyed it. So if you did, thumbs up. If you didn't, thumbs down. But don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you all next time. Peace out.